Hi, it's me, Jonathan. I'm gonna post this on YouTube. I'm in the Philippines right now in Angeles City at my girlfriend's house, and I'm about to cook something, but I accidentally seen this in the sink, and I guess you guys want to see what it is, right? It's pretty interesting, so here it is.
Okay, this is what I saw inside this pub. It crawls, it does some weird thing. It's not a leech, although it does look like a snake. I don't know what it is, but it moves. The head is right there going to your right. And for some reason, it reacts very well with water. Pretty cool. Yeah. I don't know what it is. It's pretty weird, but I don't see any tongue or eyes. If there's a tongue that sticks out, then I'd be wondering if this is an actual snake. So, yeah. But that's what I see. Seems like it knows how to stay upright, so I have a feeling it does have its own eyes, and it has its own tongue. In fact, there is a tongue that comes out. Interestingly enough, there is a tongue. So I believe this is some sort of snake. Yeah, it is a snake. There are scales on it, too. So, yeah.
My first snake to see in the Philippines. It's actually, very small scales. I believe, just looking at it, it's about at least 5 to 6 inches long. And, yeah, it seems like a snake. It stays upright, so there is a top and a bottom to this, not like an earthworm. He does move like a snake. There's also very small scales on it. It's kind of like brownish red right now. But I don't see the eyes. It's probably like some sort of underground snake of some sort. But yeah, there's tiny scales too. Don't want to find out if he can bite, but that is my first snake experience in the Philippines. Everybody, that's a snake. 5 inches.